Hello, this is Victoria from Sweat Home Madrid, and today we are going to visit one bedroom apartment. It's located in Calle Ponzano. This is Rio Rosas district. This is a little bit north of Madrid, but it's still very close to the city center. Nearest underground station, Alonso Cano, is like 2 minutes by walk, and also a train station, Los Ministerios, maybe it's like 10-15 minutes by walk. The main street, Santa Engracia, is plenty of life, and restaurants, bars, shops, and also you can catch in there to manifest bus route. This is a very cool neighborhood, there's plenty of life and youth people, so it's very, very nice. Let's see the apartment. Okay, this is the living room, kitchen, living room and the bedroom. And just here is the main door. Just right here, and it's a I want to show you up there because it's a very peculiar interior patio. It's like the name is Corrala here in Spain, and you can dry your clothes just here and you share the clotheslines with the rest of the neighbors. Okay, and now we are in the living room. This is the dining area with a table with two chairs. This furniture with the TV, so been has renovating recently, so it's practically new. It's brand new, and this is the sofa. Okay, I show you now the kitchen. It's a window to with the views to the interior patio, and this is a sink. Kitchen cabinet down there. It's a full equipment kitchen with the spoons, microwave, ceramic stove, two fires, the toaster, and some glasses, a spoon, coffee maker up there. And here is the fridge. Also, you have this transparent brick on the wall, so the other part of the apartment receives as well the light. Okay. And here again, as well, the transparent bricks, so let the bright into the bedroom. Okay, and this one is the bedroom, two beside beds, lamps, and here a very big wardrobe with a storage space under. You can maybe leave in there your cases, and also a fan. It's very, very nice to have some ventilation here, but because there is no window in the bedroom. Here is the bathroom, all practically new. It has been renovated recently, so it's very, very new, smell like new. And this is the wash basin with some drawers and mirror. Some shelves in there, and like I told you, that is the sorry, that's the transparent brick, so let in the bright, also the light also in the bathroom. And here is the shower, a very nice shower. Okay, the bedroom again, and we are now in the living room. When we finish the visit, I hope you enjoy this lovely apartment just here in Ponzano, Rio Rosas district. It's a very great and young area, and if you like and you think you can live here, just press the link and book with us at home. Thank you, bye.